so don't get too crazy. It's not worth the risk.
You know that we are still young, so don't be dumb. Don't trust anyone, 'cause you only live once.
Welcome everybody to the official LA release party for the Wack Album. Talk about semicolon.
We don't want to underplay how excited we were to have the lovely Solange on the actual track.
Yeah. You guys hung out with Solange here at Sonos.
Yeah,
we did. That's how we met her.
Solange first time here at her record release party. Yeah, we were like, hi. Then we wrote the song and we were like, we kind of know Solange from that thing. Any one of end up on one of our songs.
Who else is on the album besides Solange?
Oh, you want to talk about special guests on the record.
To name
drop them on me.
Name them off. Andy, go. One.
Timberlake. Gaga. Yes. Levine.
Yes.
Kendrick Lamar.
Hell
Robin.
Yeah.
Solange. Hugh Jackman. Kristen Wiig.
What?
Too Short.
Pharrell? Did we say
Billy
Pharrell?
Joe from Green Day. Pharrell.
Yes. Sammy Feet.
Sammy Feet. Gregory Stink.
Ted Two Bottoms. I don't know. Like,
Ted
we got everybody.
Two Bottoms.
Every time we start making up shit like that, I'm like, God damn, why didn't we get Ted Two Bottoms on the record?
You can't get Two Bottoms.
He's busy.
Wait, real quick. Does Ted Two Bottoms have two pairs of pants on, or does he have two asses?
I think it's both, right?
I don't know.
How did the record come about?
It's a punchline style of rap, so as comedians, we were like, oh, that seems like it's kind of suited for us.
We're drawn to punchlines, you guys.
We can't help it.
Can we play the lyric video for semicolon?
Oh, it's fine.
If Miss Moore, Mary Josh, Demi Brolin, a comma and a fucking dot, semicolon.
Who produced on the record?
Dr. Dre. Okay.
Yeah, spread that lie.
How based on real life was Three Way?
Like 0%?
66% of the Three Way?
Do the ideas come for the songs first and then the videos, or do you come up with an idea for a video and you say,
man, right, thanks for asking. It happens a number of ways. Sometimes the beat inspires the idea. Sometimes we have an idea in the shower. I say that a lot because I personally have a lot of ideas in the shower. Some of them are for songs. Masturbating in the shower.
That's such great stuff.
We all got it. We got it. Everybody got it.
21 and over, right? Double checking.
Who writes what parts of songs?
I write the good parts.
No, we all write them together. And you know, primarily when you hear one of us rapping, that person has written that verse. But we all kind of
we do a lot of rewriting
and punching up. We've known each other since junior high, so we know each other pretty well.
We'll disagree slightly. We'll be like, it should be a dick, not the dick.
It's much more like a comedy room than, say, a rapper room.
Or a romper room.
What's like a dream collaboration?
Dream collaboration.
Never worked with.
We have long since said that our dream is to get Bill Clinton on sax.
Has anyone ever said no?
Bill Clinton on sax.
Weird Al did come over and listen to some tracks before they were released, and he was like doubled over laughing, and I was like, that's exactly how I listen to your shit, man, like when I was 12.
What's your favorite song on the new album?
It changes for me every day for whichever one I've
every
been
day, whichever
listening,
one I'm listening to at the that least. Time.
It's tough because they're all so good.
So purchasable.
Let's stop talking about the album and listen to the album. Should we? You guys want to play the Wack Album? Yeah. Give it up for the Lonely Island.
Who want to do a shot?
We do.
I'm going to get fucked up.
We do.
We came for a week. We the kings of the beach.
Spray water on the girls.
T-shirts.
See-through. Cancun.
Party down.
Lauderdale.
Another round.
Have a zoo.
Crack a brew.
Marry a man.
Breaks when you pass out. Jokes about roofies. Making girls kiss.